Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Knocked. Overhead.
Cold.
Yeah. Joke.
Let's move.
Yeah. Ignis!
Don't be late.
Get lost! Nothing to it. Are those what I think they are?
Seems Ponto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
Feisty little devils.
Affirmative.
Yeah! Gotcha! Ignis!
We must regroup!
Okay.
Yep.
Hup! Can't keep your guns in my sights!
Pronto! Stop bitching! Start killing! Yep.
What can I say?
You rang?
Prompto's a touch confused.
Just great.
Huh?
Problem is a nice guy.
We must regroup.
Okay.
Yep.
Pronto's been poisoned.
Again?
Nailed it! Pronto! Okay! Hell yeah!
What, son?
My pleasure.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Everyone regroup!
Sure. Right here!
Uh-huh!
Pronto's a touch confused.
Just wait.
Hey!
One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide, yeah.
Want some?
Watch this!
Nice work!
Not least, expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
The Prince of Pain.
Hey, Ignis!
We must regroup!
Right here! Uh-huh!
Is a touch confused.
Just great.
My pleasure.
Prompto's a touch confused.
Just great.
The runs in my sights!
Pronto, stop bitching, start killing!
Don't run through my sights!
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
Say your prayers!
His medicine is poor.
Clean the glasses.
Capital idea, no.
One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide yet.
Nothing personal.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Say your prayers.
You've come a long way, Prompto.
Ignis!
Everyone regroup.
Right here!
Yep.
Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
Never miss!
Feisty little devils!
Those Oh, great. Prompto's off his rocker.
That's great.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
The marshal is so amazing.
Sounds like somebody's in love. Wouldn't go that far, though I wouldn't mind talking. If only he'd stay still for a moment.
Swaggering about with his majesty's sword.
Heard the same. That guy's got some nerve.
It seems some royal tombs aren't even found in Lucis.
No way to cross the pond to hunt those down.
Nope. That's why I've been hunting in books instead.
The things we do, huh?
It's weird. Ravis has a sword, but doesn't use it.
He doesn't use it because he can't. Who the hell's he think it belonged to?
Why does he bother carrying it at all?
Could crash right here. Stylish as always.
I likes.
Quit it.
perfect timing. Morning.
Prince Noctis, even the Marshal came to say goodbye. I heard the Regalia's going on the boat with you. You didn't forget to pack anything, did you? Have a safe trip, Prince Noctis. Don't you worry. I'm gonna be strong and keep everybody safe while you're gone.
It's goodbye for now. The Regalia is already waiting below deck. Hopefully, she'll serve you as well across the ocean as she did here. Just don't break her, or Cid'll have your head.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers. Trust in them, always.
You can never have too many tools. Here, learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well. Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board!
Hey! Your Majesty!
What's up?
Please! Come back soon! We need our king!
Yeah! Count on it!